Ah, no, okay. Adding anthropogenic aerosols to the atmosphere is going to increase the number of liquid water droplets per cubic centimeter or whatever of the cloud. Now, they're going to be smaller, but there's more of them. And we know from cloud physics that that increases the albedo of the cloud. It will become more reflective. Let me know if you have any questions about that, and let's go on when you're ready to question 10.